as the cold night closes in, and dreary and gray are the skies. Thousands of candles light the darkness, bringing a smile to our eyes. Pull up a chair, please, and feast from our table. Such pleasures are worth more than riches or gold. This is our custom, to share in our company, far from the cares and the toils of the day. A part of the spirit, close and cozy, and free from all thoughts of despair. Sit by the fire, don't be hungry or tired. Come inside now and out of the cold. We've all been waiting to welcome you in. Won't you please come back home? All should be near at this time of the year. There's no need to be out there alone. Now as before, we'll throw open the door, come on home. Now we give thanks for this time together and pray for the ones who were lost. Pray for the fallen, the sick at heart. May they soon be with those they love most. Picture the landscape, a cold wintry sea, and tell me how cold is the night. The fire while you pour the coffee, we'll set the whole world to rise. The glow of the fire and the dog at your feet, like a balm for the soul and the mind. As we leave all the madness behind, this is our time. When we're feeling a closeness, a part of the spirit, long may we live for this moment to give it. The gift most precious, the gift of friendship and love. before we've